First car out of Gray, Georgia. It's the Midnight Rider in the Capital Race Car Penske Racing Shop. It's Hunter Peacock. And behind him in the Napa of Cartersville sponsored 24 machine, it's the Zach Attack 15-year-old phenom, Zach Leonardi. So out of four, Hunter Peacock, oh! Trouble for him. $15,804 for Peacock, Zach Leonardi, $14,615. He'll cross the straight, picks it up, slows down to a $15,163. And it seems like his night may be over for the Midnight Rider before it began. Next machine out of Middleton, Florida. In the number seven Longhorn race car is going to be Jason Fitzgerald. And behind him, another one of the Florida boys coming to do battle here tonight. And the number one is Matt Perry. And Fitzgerald, 14.189 on lap number one as he goes to the top of the board. Matt Perry clocks in with a 16.126 on lap two. 14.255 for Jason Fitzgerald on his second lap. So Jason to the top of the board. Matt Perry clicking it up to a 15.167. Next machine out in the Capital Race Car, Clemens Race Power up under the hood. It's the JYD. It is Austin Horton of Noonan, Georgia. And coming up behind him in the number 121 is gonna be Pearson Lee Williams. So Horton bringing it out of four. Goes to second quick with a 14.420 on lap number one. Pearson Lee Williams fourth quick with a 14.963. Hammering down out of four. Austin Horton, a 14.386 on lap two. He stays second quick. Pearson Lee Williams clocks in. Still fourth quick, even faster though, a 14.805. So Austin Horton and Pearson Lee Williams, 14.805 on lap two as he goes to fourth quick. Next machine out in the 01 out of Winston, Georgia. It's Little Lightning picked up the big win at Livonia Speedway last weekend. Travis Pennington and coming up behind him. So Clint Smith goes over the banking in three and four. Coming out of turn four, Clint Smith babying the throttle as he works out of four. So green flags out. The first of two laps is underway for Sunoco Race Fuels time trials. So the Cat Daddy, high, wide, and handsome all four. He's gonna cross the straight. He goes to seven quick with a 15.930. Travis Pennington second quick with a 14.377. Clint Smith a 15. Travis Pennington 14.167. So Travis Pennington to the top of the board. Next car out, and the number 19 is Jason Lau. And behind him in the number 98 machine, out of Middle Tennessee, and one of the DirtOnDirt.com Cruise with the Champions Rookie of the Year candidates is Eric Hickerson. So Lau's in the middle, three and four. He's repping for the home crowd. He goes ninth quick, 16.919 for him. Eric Hickerson goes to six quick. 14.865 for him. Lyles bring it out of four. He will cross the straight. He goes to eight quick with a 15.329. Hickerson faster with a 14.860. So Travis Pennington on top of the board with a 14.167. Next car out of Tallahassee, Florida. It's the Tallahassee Terror, the 47 of Tyler Crowder. And coming up behind him, the 41 machine out of Ackworth, Georgia. Capital Race Car Penske Racing Shots. Cox Automotive sponsor 41 of the Ackworth Assassin of TJ Reed. Tyler Crowder goes to seven quick with a 14.943. TJ Reed, seven quick with a 14.863. Big pickup for Crowder. He goes to six quick with a 14.832. TJ Reed goes to fifth quick with a 14.702. Next car out, final car for Group A of Sunoco Race Fuel Time Trials. Out of sight of Daisy, Tennessee, is Kane Hickman. Kane Hickman, a tear up at the Tri-County Raceway in Blue Ridge Motorsports Park. Also Cleveland, Tennessee. So Hickman will bring it across the strike. 12 quick with a 15.622. So Kane Hickman, high wide, hustling all four. 10th quick with a 15.324 for Kane Hickman. So Lizzie Mosley, if you're hearing, happy birthday from J.R. Mosley, your dad, and of course, Miss Michelle. So here we go, Mark Page, he'll trip the clock. Sunoco Race Fuels Time Trials Group B is now underway. Mark Page will clock in. Good lap, 15.852 for Mark Page on lap one. Shane Tankersley up 15.236. Mark Page clocks in faster on lap two with a 15.839. 15.043 for Shane Tankersley on lap two. Next machine out, and the 21K. It's the Night Stalker, Kelly Walker. They come out of four of the man behind him. Two-time Southern All-Star Series champion. Out of Ocala, Florida, it's to the professor of Ivan Lloyd. So Kelly Walker bringing the heat down the straight. 15.125 goes to second quick. Ivan Lloyd to the top of the board. 14.739 for the professor. Kelly Walker across the straight. Second quick, 14.992. Ivan Lloyd, 14.745 for Ivan Lloyd on lap two. Next machine out of Augusta, South Carolina, is Brian Ligon. And behind him in 60, out of Flintstone, Georgia, is the veteran, Gar Dixon. Gar Dixon getting a little bit high in one and two, that'll kill lap one. But Ligon across the strike. Second quick with a 14.978 for Ligon on lap two. For 18.435 for Gar Dixon on lap one. Ligon bringing the power. And he stays second quick with a 15.100. Coming out of four, Gar Dixon, big pickup for him. He goes to a 15.191. Not much time left in qualifying. Next machine out, happy birthday, Lizzie Mosley and the Lewis Automotive 99 Black Diamond Race Car. Coming out of four, out of Columbus, Georgia, is J.R. Mosley. And behind him in the B4 machine is Brandon Carpenter. J.R. Mosley, high, wide, and handsome, sliding it out of four. Third quick with a 14.983 for Mosley. Carpenter, 15.685 on lap one. JR, way up in the loose stuff. 15.118 for JR Mosley on lap two. Carpenter brings it in. 15.207 for him as he goes seventh quick. Only four drivers left. Next up, third in the Rookie of the Year chase for the Southern All-Stars. In the 35T, Sealy's and Farms. And Struction and Concrete Pour is the Moultrie Madman of Tristan Sealy. And coming up behind him in the 111 Neilco Capital Race Car. Custom Race Engines under the hood. Second in the Southern All-Star Points out of Gaston, Alabama is Big Bad Bo Shirley. Tristan Sealy, second quick with a 14.941. Not for long. Bo Shirley, 14.434. Bo Shirley to the top of the board. Sealy goes third quick, 15.078. Oh, good Lord. Bo Shirley, 13.930 for Bo Shirley. Bo Shirley breaking into the 13-second bracket. Next machine out in the 101 machine out of Toccoa, Georgia. The defending race winner here at Cochran is Casey Roberts. And coming up behind him out of Douglasville, Georgia, picked up the Southern National win last Friday at Sonoya Raceway, is Michael Page. Casey Roberts, 14.603 on lap one. Michael Page, second quick with a 14.321. Casey Roberts, 13.929. He goes to the top. Michael Page, 14.145. So Casey Roberts is now the quick time. 13.929. He beat out Bo Shirley by 1/1000 of a second. So 13.929 for Roberts, a 13.930 for Bo Shirley.